they're real pissed about something. I don't even know this candidate, but I can tell it's like very weak blue and lefty looking. Too far lefty looking. In disguise, trying to be real discreet. But looking at this guy spit rage in there and hate is all they have on their side anymore because they've been taken over by a far left extreme. Extremist interest. There he goes. Oh. No, you don't see. Yeah, these guys, they're raging over states having the rights to, you know, challenge abortion and everything else. We got to fight back. We're trying to reorganize this country that already works so well on what it was built, not what they're trying to change it into. Keep that in mind. Look into this guy and let him know your interests, your concerns, or find anything shady or should be mentioned before election. Sitting on the edge of a precipice, it's crazy. Never happy, you know, because they don't have God on their side. They're just full of rage. They can't have their way. They don't understand so much to destroy our country and set us back. So anyway, God bless you.